Is Ray Allen's shot the single most exhilarating moment you've experienced on a basketball court? I mean, I'm just asking you, I mean, I have no idea. Maybe it's not in your top 10. Maybe you've seen so many unbelievable things that, but to me, that's still this iconic moment when Ray Allen hits the shot that ties the game against San Antonio, when you are on the ropes and about to lose the finals. Where does that moment rank?
For us, we always say it's the greatest shot of all time. What's interesting about that, okay, is that missed shot, that rebound by CB was incredible. We had two offensive rebounds in that final stretch. Dwayne tipped one that got to LeBron for a three that made it go from 5-2, and then this one. But what I remember about this play is the first day Ray came into our building. In early September, when you start to bring guys in for informal workouts before training camp. And he was working on a drill with one of our coaches on the far end, and he would lay down in the middle of the key and then pop up, backpedal, and then ask the coach to throw him the ball. And so Pat and I were watching this, and we watched him do 25 or 30 reps of this. It was at the very end of his workout. And we went up to him and asked him, what is that drill? We've never seen anybody do something like that. And we've seen every kind of drill here come through this building. And he said, I always wanted to prepare myself for an offensive rebound, which is becoming so now commonplace in today's NBA, where you track down after an offensive rebound the three. And he said he, at that time, people were starting to do that, but Ray and Reggie really made it a thing back then. But Ray wanted to be able, as he explained it, he wanted to be able to back up, backpedal, and not have to look at his feet to know whether he was inbounds, but still behind the line. And he used to do it from the corners. And it was so fitting that that was the shot that would force the game to go into overtime. But people think, you know, they've been showing that a lot, you know, on NBA TV and our local broadcasts the last few weeks. It's been fun to reminisce, but it's really been really cool to like text with the guys from that team as different moments happen. And Ray and I were texting about that, and I reminded him about that drill the first time we saw it, and he said, yeah, you got to have Duncan and Tyler do that drill too.
Yeah,